Let's use this to get home.
This guy's gonna get us both killed. I just know it. And no one will even come to my funeral. That's it. I'm saying something. Who am I kidding? I don't know what to say to anyone. Especially not that red-haired girl. She doesn't even know I exist.
Here comes our ride!
What do I do?
Just wrap your little arms around my waist. Preferably, hurry, grab my hips before our ticket home gets away.
This is bad. Should I get help? Or should I try and stop Clarence? Can I stop Clarence? Good grief! Why can't I make a decision?
This road fish ain't gonna wait for you, Arvley.
Let go!
Oh no! All right!
Great job, Arvley. We make a great team, you and I. Time for our next plan. Here's what we do. First, we find a clock tower. Then we scale it to get close to the telephone wires. Then we'll fly up to the wires and use a handcuff. By the way, we'll need a handcuff, probably at the police, to zip line over the town. Then when we see your house, we'll just fall into the bushes. Your house has bushes, right?
Ow!
Unless you got a better idea.
I do have a better idea.
Is it a boat? I hope it's a boat. No, this isn't a boat. I don't want to do this. Look at all that. I can't even understand it. All the lines and colors.
The green line is our bus. We get on here, ride for 4.3 miles, and get off here. That's it.
Is that really it? But when does it get here? How long does it take? Who would if we have to wait forever? Whoa, that's so easy. Do people know about this?
From now on, I'm gonna be more decisive. And tomorrow, I'm finally gonna talk to that red-haired girl. I'm gonna walk right up to her and tell her she's beautiful. Clarence? Clarence? Clarence!
Oh, sorry. Sometimes I fall asleep with my eyes open. Are we in Florida yet?
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.